Up next, we got our first title match of the night. It is a title defense. This is the match that should have happened last month, but due to some controversy, we're not sure what happened, but Alberto Del Rio was taken out of the match. So tonight, Alberto Del Rio will get his title match against Sheamus for the World Heavyweight Championship. And in the ring, we have, of course, Ricky Ricardo Rodriguez.
Whoa. Another stereotype.
Here he comes! Santino. Look at this!
There's no sound though, because you turn the sound off.
Driving a boxy car, I don't know what that is. Could be a Bentley, I don't know.
Driving a 1996 Ford Focus.
Alberto! Yes!
Rio.
In the shiniest of underpants possible.
Yes.
We have no idea how he got that car up on the stage either.
Digging shit out for Alberto.
I think the universe would implode.
Flashing gimmicks.
Yes. Alberto with some of the silliest tattoos ever on his back.
Yeah.
Pretty much the poster boy for not getting silly tattoos in your youth, because they will stay with you.
Yeah.
Let's face it, when he was 17, he was like, who's ever going to see my back?
Loads of people. He basically travels around the world showing his back to live audiences.
That's right.
Basically his profession.
That's right. Well, it could be worse. He could have a giant sword with a fist that looks like a dick on his chest.
Could have the MVP tattoo as well.
That is true. Could have Malcolm X on him. All right, and here he is, the defending World Heavyweight Champion, Sheamus. He's been the subject of many attacks by Alberto Del Rio over the past several weeks. Including having his upper body slammed repeatedly in the hood of a car.
That was pretty cool.
And just this past Friday on SmackDown, had his arm in the cross arm breaker on top of the stage. So we don't know if he'll be 100% for this match tonight. But what we do know is that several people will go blind watching this man perform. Not only a couple, and I think they've been like three ways.
He was injured for most of the year.
So here we go.
He was on WrestleMania.
Sheamus against Alberto Del Rio singles match.
Alberto Del Rio.
Alberto Del Taco.
That's right. It's racist.
Yes.
I agree with that.
So we're both of these gimmicks in the ring right now.
So Cordes is out there, yeah, pretty much.
Two ridiculous stereotypes. Yes, Ricardo Rodriguez joining us at ringside here.
I don't know if Vince is Irish, so the Irish guy is like the best. The Italian guy is like the fucking joke.
Yes.
It's pretty great, Vince. And of course, the Sakamoto.
What do you mean? Antonio Cesaro.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's great.
How many racist gimmicks are there?
Lost to the great Khali.
There's so many.
Anyway.
Here we go. Khali's bad with the Punjabi Playboy stuff.
What's wrong with that?
I mean, that's terrible.
Many Indian
he's on the ring. He's on the ring. What is he doing?
Look at Ricardo.
What is he doing?
The ref's telling him to get down.
I've actually never used him like this before.
Yeah.
It's like the first time I've seen him.
Yeah, I've never even seen him in the game.
I've never seen him in the game.
Here we go. Sheamus.
He can only choose him with Del Rio.
Sheamus. Oh, reversed by Del Rio.
You can't make him like switch and enjoy some balls.
You got a nice rope break. Some good control of this match by the referee.
How long Ricardo turns on him and pins him eventually?
What?
Eventually he's going to pin him.
Oh! Ricardo was reaching for Sheamus.
Sheamus.
Did you see that?
That might be a bad idea.
Ooh.
Took him down.
Nice trip there by Del Rio.
That's right.
Oh, shit! He's working the injured arm!
Fujiwara armbar.
He's working the injured arm. This is a great strategy by Del Rio. All his repeated attacks over the past several weeks have definitely... Ricardo spills him out of the ring.
The referee doesn't even care.
That was great teamwork there.
Oh, he's
Sheamus is attacking.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Suplexed him.
A gigantic suplex to Ricardo Rodriguez.
He punches him in the DQ, though, but, dude. We have to redo this.
Oh, no.
Ricardo punches him. I think it's in DQ. Look.
Oh, no.
What the fuck?
Oh, he slammed him into the ring.
Out of him.
What is going on here?
He's trying to grab him.
Oh, no, there's a count. Count. Oh, he throws him into the ring.
Yeah.
That was a good strategy.
What was the ref doing there?
Oh! Kick to the abdomen. What's this gonna be? What's he doing?
Nothing.
I don't know. It was kind of odd.
He just pulled him back in.
Sheamus, wow, Sheamus is confused. Clubbing blow there. Clubbing blow by Del Rio. Ooh! Shirt arm clothesline picks him up again. Another one.
Flipped him.
Head over heels there.
Was that dancing on the outside?
Ricardo's back up again. Russian leg sweep. Pound Russian leg sweep on Twitter. It's trending. It's hot.
Sheamus is at a major disadvantage here.
Yeah.
Two-on-one. In jeopardy.
Two-on-one nonsense.
Pretty much. The ref doesn't even care. Charles Robinson over there.
The ref's related, I think. Wow, Del Rio. Nice string of attacks there. That's actually Del Rio's voice.
Yeah. He's one of the few that has the voice in it. Only a couple. Stop.
Wow, look at Sheamus. Boom!
Better help your boy there, Ricardo. Come on, man. Better help your boy.
What's going on here? Del Rio again in control. Del Rio! Impressive suplex. But he stumbles. Oh my god!
See, Jim.
Very technical match here.
It's a good one.
Again, Del Rio stopping the offensive Sheamus.
Some clones in the audience dancing.
Wow. Yes. This is where the Sims go to die.
They look like that.
The WWE audience.
They look like mutants. What is it, mutants?
Oh. Sheamus. Fighting out of the hold.
Seems like Ricardo stopped.
Ricardo seems to have calmed down. Wait a minute. No, actually, I think he's on the apron over there.
The ref's talking to him.
Now it's Del Rio's chance for some dirty tricks.
Yep. What is that? The old, something sucks.
Something sucks.
Something sucks. The old Super Nintendo games, you could, like, if you took out the ref, you had, like, different moves you could do.
Like,
choke and, like, get out of the eyes. You should do that. If the ref's not looking, you could do different things.
Whoa! Sheamus finally getting some offense. Here we go. Sheamus now. Sheamus.
He's going to be a tight match. The ref's not paying attention anymore.
To the corner.
He's having a conversation.
Reverse. Double reversal. Sheamus style. Look at this. Working the leg of Del Rio.
Yeah, I don't know if that's a good idea. Sheamus doesn't really have any leg maneuvers. But takes Del Rio away from a lot of his moves, I guess.
Look at this. Full Nelson. And Del Rio escapes.
Del Rio overpowers Sheamus.
Slips out. He's got him in the cross arm bar. Will he tap?
Right now.
No, he gets out. His arm's got to be injured, though.
Push himself right out. What the hell is he doing?
Ricardo distracts him.
Ricardo
Rodriguez distracts Sheamus. Did not pay off.
You think the Boston Celtics are Sheamus' favorite basketball team?
Yes. And he loves Notre Dame college football.
Oh, yeah?
We got our first.
Oh no!
Oh no! I thought that was an abdominal stretch,
Pope
but I was.
Abdominal suplex.
I was poorly mistaken.
Oh no!
Oh, no!
The ref doesn't even care.
It's it.
Oh, is it?
No, it's not.
No, it's not.
I thought that was it.
It looked like it.
I don't think the ref saw it.
I told him not to do that again. Don't do that shit.
Dirty deeds done dirt cheap by Ricardo Rodriguez. Look at this. Oh, release suplex by Sheamus.
That would have cost Del Rio the title.
Sheamus is posing. I think Sheamus might be powering up here.
Get in there,
sure.
Oh,
shit.
Del Rio wisely jumps out.
That was great. That was Del Rio nice using his ring expertise there to get the hell out of the dodge. What's this?
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
You reversed it. You reversed it.
What happened there?
You reversed it.
That was pretty crazy. What's Del Rio going to do? What is this? Oh, no.
It's the finisher, dude.
The white noise.
Ricardo, stop.
Oh, my God. The white noise outside the ring.
Ricardo.
Sheamus looking for the count out.
We got
to light
it
up. Fuck Sheamus.
Why not? He's the champion.
No, Del Rio kick it up. Del Rio might get counted out. What's the count? Oh, he got it. All right.
He's injured from that.
Oh, man.
Immediately recovered from it.
Wow. All right, Del Rio getting back into this.